You will stand for something, you will fall for anything. Nation conspired together, keep us from seeing who we are in the scriptures. We come with a promise. We ain't obedient to our God, we'll be a curse. In the wilderness, our fathers made a covenant. Promise our God that they'll keep his commandments. Or suffer the consequence of the curses being blotted out. How for the years of oppression was brought about. A global conspiracy consented to a crappy council on how to dismantle the children of Israel. Take over our churches, keep us in captivity. Divide us a nation, took our identity. Ever wonder why history started with slavery? Psychological magic, call it history. Shadow slavery brought about many miseries. The Willie Lynch letter executed to the T. The children of Israel no longer in our memories. Subject to payments for both our God to jealousy. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 states that we'll be a curse if we do those things he hates. It gets worse, replace the name of our God. Teach the doctrine of devils, we serve the heathen God. Made us perverse, so it claims we born in vain. So much confusion, our children don't even believe in God. Paganism, the same gods we